All right, Rambo, chapter 2. Let's start.
Oh my goodness, that was close.
I hope the guards don't find the sewer. What is this place?
It looks like if you sleep on that mattress, you will have some kind of disease, Rambo. Oh, we're taking the door with us. That's a door, yeah. Looks like it. I was gonna say, is that a door? Good that you're not bleeding. Sounds old. What does that even mean? Nothing here for us? I guess not. But this is click-onable. Why is this click-onable? Oh. Hello, tree. What the fuck? Look at this grandpa bug over here. What do you mean? Hey. Yes. I escaped the mental hospital. I'm talking to a giant ant. I'm looking for my cat. Gandalf the ant. Tell us. You haven't seen it. Ugh! The cat was not eaten. Black cat came towards me in a hurry. Did I catch it? I gave it to my beetle pig. My beetle pig is hungry. My poor beetle pig hasn't had any food in days. The blueberry time passed by and we ate them all. Yeah, okay. That sounds like a great thing to do in this situation. Fuck? What? This is so fucked. Antonio the Greatest. Okay, before we kill the beetle pig, it just occurred to me that I didn't do the pill thing in either of these places. Spooky ghost. What the fuck? That is true. I like to be curious. What is the right question, but why should be more appropriate? That's all, but the key isn't ours, and it's not yours for sure. I want to know a door to be open with it, too. I had a cat. Yes, really. Person, Fran. Alrighty, then do that. Alright. A rat. Like Templeton from Charlotte's Web, or like Splinter from Ninja Turtles? Like, what size rat are we talking here? Now that I'm talking to the creepy head things. We have to kill it, don't we? Read the sign. Tell me what it says. Make an entry. Yeah, let's kill the beagle pig first. Use the axe with the beagle pig. How am I supposed to kill the beetle pig? Oh well. We'll make an entry. Well, that looks important. Dumb, I can't even go in there. Let's go see homeboy here first. Shouting and pushing him won't help. The threat is great. All right. Go to his house. Kitty! I can't use all the pills, can I? That's not a thing. Casually knock the door open to this guy's house with an axe. Rambo, you can take whatever the fuck you want. What? my god, that was so mean. Give me the blueberries. Fuck, fine. So a piece of meat. That would make sense with the creepy dead guy. In the bag. The bag is open. It's a bag? Oh, I have to use it. Gotcha. Exterminator card and a rat trap. Gonna have to kill that nice Podcone family, aren't I? Ew! It's like pornographic. I'm so sorry in advance. Alright, let's go get this beetle pig motherfucker. Who is this? Now we have to give... meanest thing ever. That rat, the one that stole the girl's comb. Where is he? Give me the comb first so I can go back to those ladies. Yes, give me the comb. Yep. That's cute. Yeah, before we go down into that thing, if I even can, let's go give the hair comb to the ladies. Then they'll give me the key. do I give them the comb? Oh, like that. Ooh. Creepy. So I have a door, a knob, and a key. I should make it into a complete door before trying to do this. I know what I'm trying to do. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Don't worry guys, I'll get there eventually, every time. I just wanted to use it, actually. Yeah, use this. There. Let's go. Curious little door. I wonder where it will lead me. Mr. Midnight, are you here? Who's that? What? Chapter 2, Part 2, Double Personality.